Everyone, welcome back to another episode of GRIS here on the Core Gaming Channel. My name is Aegesi, and I'm ready to just jump back into this game. We've had quite the adventure so far over the last, I believe it's like 8 episodes now. Oh goodness, I forgot how gorgeous it was. We got a new ability, she got her voice back. Oh, it's so amazing. It's basically saying I don't have enough stars. That's fine. That's super creepy. Don't I kind of feel sad, like, I'm coming to the end of this game. All these flowers. Outward though. Oh, this is. Should I jump out here to see what's. Those notes are richer than they were last night when I remember hearing them, but I could just be exaggerating that. Down here? Probably. Okay. Where to now, fishies? Tell me. Okay, so back at the altar. I need to do this side now. There we go. supposed to go to the right? I don't know. Oh, that's right, I get it. Granted, let's just come up here to see how it reacts. Okay, but there's definitely one missing. Maybe two missing. Oh, goodness. Flowers. I'm like halfway curious to go down there, but I don't think I need to go down. I think that's from a previous mission. Oh. Wasn't expecting that. I definitely thought... What did that do? Just... add water down there, maybe? Been, I feel like, a much more calming experience in this episode. Nothing super crazy going on. Feels very peaceful. Ah, it's on the yellow butterflies. Are these gonna disappear? Didn't think about that. Uh oh. Okay. Have to rethink that. Alright. Upside down. Okay, I've been here before. Not sure what to expect here, but I've definitely been here. Flowers here. I have them bloom. I feel like it's my responsibility to bloom them since I'm okay. So this is definitely an area I have to bloom flowers. So I need to get to. I should be able to hit both of these from here. go. I can traverse these. And then... Ugh, messed up. Oh well. I hadn't bloomed that flower, and I don't like not leading a blooming path. Oi. Try that again. Like a very precise like angle you have to jump at. Let's try this one more time. Got it. Alright, let's bloom these. Perfect. Another one. Oh, there's no way to go up. Okay, so I think I potentially have them all. Maybe. I'll have to wait till we get back to the primary altar and traverse it. Okay, so let's sing to these flowers. They get life also. Okay, so we're at the palace. There's no way to go like up or anything. Nope. I don't really know. Are these flowers supposed to bloom? I guess technically they've already bloomed. The flower right there I haven't touched. Why is that? Let's try that one more time. You have a very limited amount of time to get up there. Perfect. Made it. I guess that was the purpose for that one. That was just to get that save point. Now that I knew it was there, I felt the need to get it. At the primary altar yet? Yes, this should be the primary altar. Got it. Alright, I'm almost at the top. So I can traverse back to the stars. Gonna happen. the stars from me. Did I complete the entire thing? Wow. I guess that's it. I finally traversed the entire map. I added those stars, so I think I have all the stars now. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and stop the episode here. Next episode, we'll get up there, and we'll take the adventure across the stars to see where it leads. And, you know, that may be the last episode. I'm not sure. Based on this, I feel like I only got maybe an episode or two more left before the game's over. So, kind of sad. It's been such an amazing game. But, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this episode and you want to see more like it, there will be more options on screen. And if you want to support this channel, please like the videos, subscribe, take a look at some of my other content as I put it out on this channel. I really do appreciate any, you know, viewership at this point. So, thank you, and I hope you have a great day.